Looking for me.
Hi my babies. Welcome to my channel. I'm Savion. For those who don't know, if you're new to the channel, what's up? What's poppin'? How you doing? How you living? So for today's video, I'm gonna be showing y'all my skincare routine. All right, so basically, background on my skin always was good. It was always good, always clear until I got to high school. High school, I started breaking out some here and there, but like nothing crazy, like nothing too much. Get to junior year, I went through my first, like, I got cheated on, let's just say that, because that's what happened. I got cheated on, your girl was stressed, your girl was, a lot was happening, a lot was going on, so my skin just went dumb. My skin went crazy. I'm talking bumps everywhere, blackheads, whiteheads, acne scars, everything over my whole face. Like, my whole face is messed up, y'all. So, yeah, that's that on that, whatever. So, basically, I went to the dermatologist. My mom was like, okay, I can tell you're not messing with this. You've tried everything. It's not working. Let's take you to the dermatologist. So, I got to the dermatologist. She's looking at my skin. She's like, oh, this is up. Like, this is, oh, I'm playing. She basically put me on to the secret sauce. Literally, I call it the secret sauce because I don't usually tell everybody about this. So, y'all got to keep it a secret for real. Like, if I put you on, leave it that way. I put you on, you can't be putting everybody else on. Nah, I'm playing. Y'all can do it if y'all want to. But secret sauce is called erythromycin and benzoyl peroxide topical gel. I don't know. Wait, let me get into focus for y'all. Oh, it's not going to. Let me get it. Whatever, like it's not gonna work. So that literally saved my life. Like my whole skin life fixed because of that. So really, like my skincare routine that I'm about to show y'all now, like that literally just keeps my skin clear. Like that right there is what cleared it all up. But the routine I'm about to show y'all is what keeps my skin looking good. Cause honestly, if I didn't do the skincare routine that I'm about to show y'all, my skin would be right back where it was. Because I don't even really use that much anymore. Like, I'll use it if I have like a really bad breakout. Like, and my really bad breakouts now are like a big bump right here. And I'm like, ooh, let me put some secret sauce on it real quick. Like, it's never anything like crazy anymore. And I feel like it's because of my skincare routine. So the products in the skincare routine are all from Ross Skin Co. except for my witch hazel. So Ross Skin Co. provided me with these products. And they really work. Like, I'm not just saying it because, like, oh, they sent me stuff. I gotta promote it. No, like, I really use this on a day-to-day. Like, seriously. It's super good. Everything is all natural. Like, straight from the motherland. Real African black soap. Everything's gonna be in the description box. Everything's gonna be set for y'all. Y'all can even use my code if y'all want to get 10% off. It's Savion. I'll put it at the bottom here. But yeah, like it really helps a lot. And I do my skincare routine twice a day, once in the morning and once at night, just to make sure we good, we not having none of this no more. And yeah, that's really it. If y'all have any questions or concerns or just want to say some stuff, you can comment down below. You can follow me on Instagram. You can DM me if you have any questions. I'm still trying to get to everybody's questions with the Daniel fast. So if it takes a minute, please, I'm sorry. Give me some time. I'm one person. I can't answer everybody's stuff. And it's like, I'm trying to be nice and answer everybody because I know what it's like to, like, want to know the answer and nobody's trying to help you. But I'm really trying to help everyone. I'm so serious. Like, people are emailing me from over the, like, across the world, like people in London and Ethiopia, and so it's so cool. But I'm really trying to get everybody's questions answered. So let me finish up the fast ones and then I got y'all all in the skin ones, because I already know it's going to be some. So I love you all. Adios. See y'all in my next video. Hey, yeah.
Brown skin, you know I love your brown skin. I can't can't tell where yours begins. I can't tell where mine is. Brown skin up against my brown skin. Need some every now and then. Mississippi or Ireland. Apparently your skin has been kissed by the sun. You make me want a Hershey's kiss, your licorice. Every time I see your lips, it makes me think of honey-coated chocolate. Your kisses are worth more than gold to me. I'll be your almond joy, you'll be my sugar daddy. Brown skin, you know I love your brown skin. I can't tell where yours begins. I can't tell where mine is. Brown skin, up against my brown skin. Need some every now and then. Something magnetic pulls me and I can't get out. Disoriented, I can't tell my up from down. All I know is that I wanna lay you down. Every time I lay you in, abracadabra magic happens as we swim. Higher and higher, finally we reach heaven. Come back to earth. Tell where mine is. Brown skin, up against my brown skin. Need some every now and then. Oh, yeah. Skin so brown, lips so round, baby, how can I be down? Like a queen.
You make me feel like a queen.
Tell me what's that thing.